and welcome to Bay Area Sports TV once again. And today we're here at in San Pablo, California, here at Contra Costa College. I'm your host and commentator, Tim Banks. And shortly we will be underway as the games, women's volleyball college games, start at 6 o'clock. The Los Modanos Mustangs out of Pittsburgh, California. Head coach Lou Panzella. And assistant coach Tyler Trolson. And for the Costa Comets here in San Pablo, California, head coach Zachary Shreve and assistant coach Christy Tianero. And for today's refs, Keith Wright, or Keith Aiden, and Lyle Wright. Score was by number 23 for the Comets, Rochelle Cuvas. And now serving number 11, Rochelle Ledesma. Now a 1-1 score. McDonald's Mustangs at 4. To the Comets, 2. Now serving number 5, Aubrey DeJesus for the Mustangs. And the Mustangs at 6-4 ahead of the Comets. Serving number 3, Taylor Scriven. And no good. Block by number 11, Rochelle Ledesma. Now serving number 7, Soto. Mustangs are up by 8. It's a timeout. The Los Medanos ahead at 10 to the Comets 5.
Go!
trying to close the gap. At 7, trailing by 4. And now trailing by 3. McDonald's Mustangs hustle, the return, hustle back at 12. And it was in. And it's an ace. Attack no good. Number 1, Vanessa Vargas now serving. And it's out. Espadanos at 14. The attack is good. Spiking it across the net as the, and it was out of bounds. See that. And then actually in. Okay, just as I thought I saw. Number 25, Jade Hall. Number 23 now serving, Rochelle Kivas. looking for the audio. Testing 1, 2, 3. Mustangs lead 18 to the Comets 12 as they good. Make it. The Mustangs are two away from winning the first set.
Oh!
Lions win the first set. You're watching Bay Area Sports live here at Contra Costa College. The Los Medanos Mustangs versus the Los Medanos or Contra Costa Comets. And getting the scoreboard situation squared away. From time to time, we'll have some technical difficulty. It's referee Lyle Wright. Number 9 now serving Ana Silvia Vega. Mustangs get the first point here in set two.
Number
number 3, Taylor Scriven, with the spike across the neck. And it's now 3-1. Mustang's up ahead by 2. And over the net again by Scriven. Number 24, Angelica Rivas, or Angelica Rivas. Serving number 23, Rochelle Kivas, for the Comets. Score 4-4. And looks like the Mustangs are trying to Scriven almost saves it. The attack by number 2 for the Mustangs, Nicole Sobolik, with the attack. And now number 5, now serving, Aubrey DeJesus. Number 4, Lindsey Baines, scores for the Mustangs, putting them back at a tie. Six to six. And a block. Team block by number 2 and 3. Taylor Scriven and Lindsey and Nicole Sobolik. Mustangs and the Comets are going head-to-head, 7-7, and the Comets are not letting the Mustangs take the lead. As they're fighting back. Miss Soto just misses the set. And the spike was good, touching Scriven's hands on the way out. Mustangs fight for it. And a nice one by number 9, Ana Sylvia Vega. And looks like the Mustangs only lead by 1-9 to the Comets 8. Again, number 9, Ana Sylvia Vega with another kill. Now serving number 9, or number 7, Taylor Morgan. Mustangs hold on and fight for the lead, get the lead, 12-8, and sustaining a lead. Jade Hall not quite getting the block. Thank you. another kill by Ana Silvia Vega. Crossing the net there. Mustangs lead at 17 to 10. Silvia Vega once again continuously pounding the Comets. And this time it's Taylor Scriven. It's a timeout. You're watching Bay Area Sports live here on Bay Area Sports TV with your host and commentator, cameraman Tim Banks. And if you joined us last week, last Friday, as the Los Medanos Mustangs played the Napa Valley Storm, taking the Storm down a notch. And from what I was told, it's top of the league. And the Mustangs have put an end to that. Leading the Bay Valley Conference. Mustangs at 20, the Comets 11. And in the conference, the Mustangs are at 3-1. looked like that was number four with the kill. Lizzie Baines. Putting the Mustangs at 24. And the Mustangs win the second set, 25-12. For those who wish to sponsor the Los Padanos Contra Costa Comets and the third team, and have your advertisement of your business advertisement broadcasted here on BayAreaSports.tv, contact the office at 707-373-4154 or email us at BayAreaSportsTV@yahoo.com. And a portion goes to Bay Area Sports TV, and a portion goes to support the teams in traveling, etc. Uniforms and so on. They have your advertisement right here, commercials or just text during the game. So that we can continue to bring you live broadcast. And the other college is Alameda Cougars, College of Alameda. To the third game, or third set, now serving for the Contra Costa Comets, number 11, Rochelle Ledesma. Thank you. serving number 24, Angelica Rivas. And it's Carrie. Save. An attack by Scriven shakes the Comets up. They recover. And Scriven finds a sweet spot. Just tapping it over. Now serving for the Comets, number 23, Rochelle Cubas. Like that was number 12 for the Mustangs, Megan Reether. The kill unsuccessful. Taylor Scriven once again. Now serving Aubrey DeJesus. like that was number 21 for the Comets. Valeria Avila. Is also now serving. Score is 11, Los Medanos. And the Comets, 4. Nice kill. And number 10, Kaylee Walker. But the Mustangs fight back. Timeout. And Lou Panzella for the Mustangs having a good season with his assistant coach Tyler Trolson. Number 3, Scriven, now serving. Like that was number 9. Ana Silvia Vega. And subbing. Jade Hall steps in the court. Too much. I gotta find out what the call for that one is. And that was an ace. another ace. Serving Walker. Mustangs, Comets, 7. As the Mustangs head on to take game 3. Nice attack by number 23, Michelle Kubas. Mustangs catch it in the backcourt. It's out of bounds, bringing the Comets to 8. And the Comets, with only 2 more on the bench, having a small team this year. Count of 8. But I've seen small teams prevail. But it can be a tough one. Number 2 now serving, Nicole Sobolik. And discussion on the last play. Talk about a kill. Two hands on the way out. 24. Mustangs.
Oh.
Mustangs take the third set. Nine. You've been watching live here, Bay Area Sports TV, with your host, commentator, and camera, Tim Banks. Questions and answers on how Bay Area Sports can advertise your business. Email us at BayAreaSportsTV@yahoo.com. As we are working with Los Medanos Alameda, College of Alameda, and the Contra Costa College athletic directors to bring you more live volleyball, college volleyball for the women's season this currently, and looking to bring the basketball, men's and women's basketball season to Bay Area Sports TV.
Can you talk, please?